bombers flying overhead for some reason. And they're on their way to attack Canada.